All right, so in today's video, there's just this guy that I encountered in my last one of my other streams the other day, and like you'll realize. We'll just continue with the video.
Hey guys, just wanted to say I'm a Smurf. I'm gonna give you guys free lessons. Right now I'm one-on-one with, well, the person I'm grouped up with. But if you guys just want free lessons, like I could actually like just say something in chat and I'll just tell you how to like get better at it. I'm a Smurf Genji, I'm GM. I reached a peak of, what was it? 4.5K
True self
about two seasons ago. Right now I'm just master, sub 500, like you know, roaming around that area. So if you guys want like just tips, make sure you follow my Patreon page actually, and donate like money.
Do you say this every game?
Every game. Well, actually most of my games. Right now I'm with one of my students. Like I either do paid, like paid lessons with the one I'm with right now, Mahonis. I'm teaching him how to get better at Chaser, like using his cooldowns better. I kind of say this every game, I guess. Like every time I'm with a one-on-one, but normally when I'm just playing by myself on my main account. Like this account, this is my little brother's account right now. Or not my, yeah, my little brother's account right now. So it's like gold, it's pretty gross. I could climb him up to like glass, but not. Like I want him to learn, so, you feel me?
I guess, you shouldn't level all your little brother's account though.
No, he let me. Cause I'm not home.
Still though, like, I mean, you're messing up his actual rank.
Messing up.
Yeah, you're overranking him.
No, I'm not gonna overrank him, don't worry. I'm not gonna play comp. I don't play comp, you know. Right, not on this account. Not on his account. Cause like right now I'm home.
The funny part is he just said that he was gonna grind his little brother up to plat.
For the holiday, so he's like at school I think. Like half. I don't know, I think he's at school or something.
Sorry for the shit quality.
I sent him a text, gonna go on your account and just like tutor and stuff, so that's what I'm doing right now.
So, can you tell your little brother?
Sure, man.
Thanks. When he gets back,
he won't know you. I think he'll. You can play with him, because now you're on his friends list.
Oh, yeah.
So, you guys can work something out, I don't know, a play date or something. I don't know, kids do these days. Let's see, when you're older, I don't know how old you are right now, I don't know if that's in the contract, but, good girlfriend.
He's talking about the birds and the bees.
Birds and the bees, exactly.
Screws and the bolts.
Yep.
Yes.
Now, should I honestly, could get a team kill if I really die? Now, after this, no. I got slow. What the hell is that? We luck in these ranks, you know?
Now, I do apologize for the shitty quality in the video, but I just wanted you guys, you know, to hear this toxic guy. Not really toxic, but you know, just more annoying than anything. Cause I don't just download my VODs, or like I don't record as I'm streaming, which I'm gonna start doing. But that's why we have to do it this way.
Maybe this comp's really not working.
I'm just trying to learn Zenyatta.
You're trying to learn Zenyatta, man? Alright, that's pretty cool. I think, honestly, the Zenyatta is working really well. Maybe we can do less with an Ash, you know? I'm thinking doing anything. You see, that's what separates Golds and Grandmasters. Saying it's only quick play is probably one of the most idiotic things that Grandmaster can hear.
Wait, why did he forget about...
Quick play, like,
gold from
like
Grandmaster,
saying, oh,
isn't platinum right between
throwing.
There?
Like, it doesn't matter.
This fucking guy.
Like, you want to want to practice characters so well in training, you know?
Yeah, but then I don't have really many people shooting back at me.
What are you doing? It's a $60 well spent, definitely. Very good, really good. But like, I honestly think you can do better. Then not really. No, I don't want to. But like, I'm giving you free lessons, so it's probably a privilege.
I don't want your lessons anyway. But thanks,
don't
man.
Talk where I'm talking. No, honestly, I'm having a conversation. I don't know. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's just basic lessons. So like, what I was saying, Jen, trans is when you're about to die. Not really good. You feel me? You should just wait it out. Even if you die, at least still have time for one more push. You could say like transfer, like a team save. You know what I'm saying? Maybe
boy,
maybe
I wish
take
I was
those tips seriously.
To
oh, maybe you'll see yourself in Platinum one day.
Thanks.
No problem. You know, I always love getting free lessons. Make you feel like a good person.
Welcome each one to me.
Did I give you?
Hey, how come you don't give your student free lessons?
Well, you see, I give them one-on-one lessons. Like I found much more than I tell you. Like, much more about positioning, like, one-on-one in the lobby, on Discord and stuff. More one-on-one.
A temporary setback. I am under attack.
I think that's another thing you should learn, common sense, you know what I'm saying? Damn, I'm
I killed
not really...
myself.
Hello?
How can you kill yourself as Tracer? Like, what do you do?
The
boss bomb? Now, that's... That,
you should always have your recall on deck when you use that.
Yeah, man, that's a pretty good tip, I guess. For a bronze player.
I didn't hear what you said.
Oh, hey, thanks,
except
man.
When you basically listen to Haunted, you listen to when people are talking to you.
Yeah,
it's really rude, honestly.
What did he say?
He said basically, when you throw those pulse bombs, make sure you recall.
Oh, thanks, man. Oh, I think I have more information than
oh,
you
really?
I give you like 10 times
yeah,
more.
I just said, are oh, you proud of me?
Are they really scammy or something? They raised $60, like, you can make that in a day. Oh shit, fucking hell. And Ohana's too. I'm honestly giving you, like, manner lessons too. Like, if you're gonna ask me, oh, you're gonna pay, like, $60.
Whoa, $60? Dude, this kid's ripping you off.
Ripping me.
You could just buy a whole new account.
Nah, that's not honestly worth it. And you're being toxic to the community too. If you're just gonna boost them up. Well, I'm not. Nah, it's like basically like think of I don't want to talk about it. Anyways, guys, I think the comp was pretty bad. That's really what brought us down. I did like 99% of the work, I guess. Maybe 90.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Zen, you were pretty good, Zen. Moira, I honestly forgot we had a Moira and Ash. I'm not even lying. And a Hammond.
God, that guy's a little...